What up? It's your boy Lukey Sands. About to go outside, but before I do, I gotta ask you something. Should I bring a jacket? 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 Cloudy even mean? How hot is 61 degrees? Will there be a chilly breeze? Will there be a chilly breeze? Somebody tell me, please. Should I bring a jacket? Will I be upset if I lack it? Should I bring a jacket? I could bring a jacket just in case.
To be safe.
And if it's taking up space,
taking space,
I'll use it to showcase my face.
My beautiful face.
Or I can tie it around my waist.
My beautiful waist.
But that would make my waist sweat. What? You know I hate waist sweat.
Why?
It always seeps through my jeans.
Always seeps through my jeans.
Waist sweat always seeps through my jeans. My jeans. When the weather's in between. With a jacket around my waist. Don't turn my denim into paste.
Turn my denim into paste.
I don't want my booty to be sweaty.
No.
I wish you would tell me.
Don't tell me that.
Should I bring a jacket?
A jacket.
Should I bring a jacket?
A jacket.
Should I bring a jacket?
Should I bring a jacket?
It's hot up, but it's cold out. The sun up, but there's clouds out.
Should I bring a jacket?
Should I bring a jacket?
Should I bring a jacket?
Sweater, weather, indecision.
Should I bring a jacket?
Comfort is the mission.
I want to be equipped to be cozy on this outdoor trip,
cozy.
So I might need to zip, cause I don't wanna have hard nibs. I don't wanna have hard nibs and distract you all day. So right now I'm gonna say,
what?
Should I bring a jacket?
If you brought a bag, I could pack it.
Harmony.
Should I bring a jacket? I need you to tell me what to do, because I can't make decisions for myself.